they're off. Whoa, look at that. Team Fire Hazard takes their little pot shot. The human players take big shots, but neither quite get there. It looks like the Techno Wolves are lining up. Can they find anything? Doesn't look like it. As the teleop period begins, look at that. 51-60, the Chargers put a quick shot into the low goal. Meanwhile, 87-46 and 56-78-9 are having a rough little tumble as the two defense bots. Will they manage to figure it out? The Red Alliance puts two shots up into the top as the Hotbots look for more pieces of cargo. It looks like Fire Hazard's got some cargo. They're going to see if they can score at their Alliance mates. The Chargers put one into the low goal. Can they find that second piece into the low goal as well? We'll have to wait and see. Meanwhile, over on the Red side, the Girls on Fire and the Knights are duking it out. They're pushing each other around. They're having the match of the century, playing defense and counter defense on each other. Team Fire Hazard's lining it up. They're looking for more cargo, not to be stopped. The Hotbots trying to find their way around. Here we go. The Red Alliance, they're lining it up. There's one pot shot right up into the top. With 60 seconds left, the match is still close. There's Fire Hazard with their little shot. One, there's two into the low goal. Looks like 51-60 Chargers is trying to find. Meanwhile, the Hotbots are being given a hard time by the Knights. A pick gets set by the Girls on Fire, and the Hotbots put two into the bottom. But not to be outdone, so does Fire Hazard. Fire Hazard takes another shot, but it just barely falls short as three robots scuffle down here over in front of the Red Hangar. The Girls on Fire and the Knights are still bumping, rumping, and smashing about. As 55-18, the Techno Wolves put another shot up into the top. They pick up another piece of cargo. They're going to see what they can do in these last 19 seconds. Here it goes. Pop! There it is, right up into the top goal. The Red Alliance has a quick lead, but it's all going to come down to these climbs, as it looks like the Hotbots have already got themselves securely hung. Over on the Blue Alliance side, we see Fire Hazard trying to get themselves up into the air, and that is time. Score of 26-13.